A man who fatally stabbed another in Portales has been sentenced to 20 years in prison. Police say 35-year-old Jesse Lujan stabbed Roy Courtney on West 1st Street in September. Lujan was set to go to trial last week, but prosecutors reached a deal with him on second-degree murder charges.